you might have seen us on Shark Tank India, where we did a very special tea tasting with Anupam Mittal. Today, let me tell you about Anupam's favorite cup of tea. It's grown specially during the spring season here in Darjeeling. March-April ke mahine mein aisa lagta hai jaise chupke se virane mein bahar aa jaye. And as spring comes, you have water lilies growing and blossoming. And with that, the tea bushes start flushing with fresh leaves. We call these leaves the first flush or the spring harvest. These teas are called the champagne of teas, not just because they're the finest of all of Darjeeling's produce, but also because they have a champagne-like color. A first flush Darjeeling tea is not meant to just be had, it's meant to be savored. Head out to our website on darjeeteas.com and get your first flush spring 2023 vintage now.